Did Zest really go to work with a speedo? He just got back home from work and he comes home like this, like, I'm back. Hey you guys, it's the Gaming Mermaid and welcome back to my channel. So apparently Hazel has been working hard and she is now a grade school B student. Yay! And Sebastian is not because I couldn't get him to be energized before he went to school. So, we're gonna have to do that for tomorrow, but now they are back home. So, let's have them eat something. Let's open have a serving of some garden salad. And I think I'm gonna do the same for Sebastian. Yep. I'm gonna do the same for Sebastian. Open that up and have some salad for lunch. Oh, okay. Fun with a friend. There's a joke in Zest routine at the expense of a friend who's stopping by tonight. Taking it out will make the routine a little thin, but he is not sure how his friend will take it. I'm going to keep it in because I don't want to take it out on his friend. Oh, wait. I read that wrong. Okay, there's a joke in Zest routine at the expense of a friend. I'm gonna take out the joke because I don't want to do that. He might get a lower performance, but I just personally don't feel like it's right to make fun of a friend. I don't know. Best to play it safe. Zest routine goes fine without the joke, and his friend is none the wiser. Besides, there's always tomorrow. Okay, good. So, nothing good, but nothing bad either. So, good job, Zest. Sebastian, go and eat something. I know there's a lot of ladies in here. And yeah, your mom should probably change your outfit to her everyday. Okay, so now they're both eating. Sebastian is like super excited because there's two lovely ladies in the house. But no, Sebastian. Oh, I guess Summer is leaving. Well, bye, Summer. Have fun. All right. And Nina is just gonna hang out with us, I guess. Oh, yell at? Why would I want to yell at her? No. Let's brighten her day. Did she break the computer? No, she didn't. Okay. Very good. So why don't we talk to her? Tell joke about vampires? Okay, that sounds interesting. Oh! Ariel can now ask Sims for a small loan or repay a loan? Oh, okay. That is cool. Let's see if we can do that with her. Let's see if we can ask her for a loan. That would be hilarious. I'm looking for ask for a small loan. Oh my goodness. Let's see what this will do. I'm very curious. Oh wait. No. Don't leave. I was gonna ask you for a loan. No. 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 Come back. Come back. Nina, come back. I wanted to ask you for a loan, so can you just like stay a little bit longer? Why is she going all the way over here? What? Can I ask you for a loan, please? I'm just curious to see. I'm very curious to see what that would look like. Ask for a small loan. Go. No, don't. You're gonna ask for a loan while you're in the pool. Hey, so can you like give us a loan? Oh. Shut down. Okay. Well, so much for that. You can go now. Bye. Yeah, you can go now. She was not happy about that. All right, well, so much for that. Oh. That was very awkward. Well, that was quite an event. So I'm gonna have Ariel eat something. And Sebastian and Hazel have just been sitting here the whole time, like watching all the drama. Go and do your homework, both of you. You're too busy not doing anything. So, Ariel, why don't you clean up after them because they don't clean up ever? Why is she eating over here? Go sit down. What are you. I don't even. All right. You know what? Fine. If you want to eat right in front of the refrigerator, that's fine. I don't really care anymore, because nothing wants to make sense. Oh, you know what? Okay. So I wanted to see if they can't upgrade anything, but I wanted to see if we could get better appliances because her stuff just breaks every 5 seconds. I've been meaning to do this. So we could get this one, but it's extremely expensive. Oh my gosh. Didn't we have like 7,000? How did that happen? Oh my goodness. Okay, might not be able to get a better shower or anything. They're like 1,000, 2,000. Oh man. Okay, never mind. You know, another thing I haven't looked at. Have we gotten bills? No. Okay, good. We don't have bills. Oh, but another thing I wanted to look at was there is a trash can that I'm not sure where it would be. Would it be appliances? Yeah, here we go. Oh my god, that's $1,000. Because I thought it would be cool to make some money while you're throwing out your trash, but that's pretty expensive. We're just gonna wash our dishes for now. Yeah. Uh-oh, Hazel. You have to use the bathroom as usual. Please do not pee like a champion. Yep. That's a first for me. let's see Hazel pee like a champion right now. Okay. Alrighty. She needs some fun, so why don't we have her dance? And oh, also, take a shower. Oh my gosh, Sebastian's gonna age up in 4 days. Oh my goodness. Oh, they're growing up fast, so I'm definitely thinking about maybe having another baby. Let's have him read something. Get your intelligence factor up. Oh, so Zest is promoted to a solid storyteller. Zest has been promoted. He will now make an additional 48 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 115 simoleons per hour. He's received a bonus of 1,400. Okay, that's awesome. And he's got a talent award. His next shift is Friday at 5 p.m. So that is awesome. Let's see what that talent award looks like. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait, 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 wait. Let's put this. Where should we put this? I think we should put this where this. Move that. Let's put the. Oh my gosh, that looks so awesome. Wow, I really like that. Okay. Let's move this over somewhere. I'll just put that there for now. Oh, that is so cool. Zest, that is such a great award right in front of the TV. Okay. That is pretty awesome. So I'm gonna have Ariel. Did Zest really go to work with a Speedo? He just got back home from work and he comes home like this, like, I'm back. Zest, oh my god. Please do not tell me you went to work in a Speedo right now. Go to sleep. Go. I'm speechless right now. I mean, he's ready to make some babies. I mean, I don't. Okay. Okay. All right. I don't even know what to say right now. So, we're gonna have Sebastian pee like a champion as well. And then I think I'm just gonna have everybody go to sleep. And then I will get back to you guys in the morning. Sebastian, why? Sebastian, are you serious right now? You're reading while you're in the toilet. Why? Sebastian, oh my. Okay, I will be right back with you guys when somebody wakes up. Okay, so Ariel has woken up. She needs to use the bathroom and please clean that because that is disgusting. And she's going to eat something. So let's have her grab a serving of some scrambled eggs as usual. Okay, so now Sebastian has woken up. And as usual, this is broken. What else is new? I'm gonna have him take a brisk shower so that he'll be energized when he goes to school. And Hazel needs to eat something. Go and eat some yogurt. What's happening, Hazel? Watch the fireplace channel. Is there a fireplace channel? I didn't even know there was a fireplace channel. Watch channel. Is there a fireplace channel? Do you guys know what the fireplace channel is? I'm gonna put it on the Kids Network. Do you guys know what the fireplace channel is? Because I've never heard of that. Okay. And Sebastian, you're getting hungry too, so why don't you eat something as well? Oh, of course. Our bathroom is just a mess. Okay, they're gonna have to go to school in about an hour. And Zest is finally up, so we're gonna have him use the bathroom, clean that, repair that. Oh my goodness. Are you serious right now? Of course. Like, of course. Okay, it's not that expensive to replace, so we're gonna have him replace that. And you're gonna mop that up. All right. So, why don't you clean that up? She's really uncomfortable. Icky plumbing. Gross. The plumbing is dirty and desperately needs to be cleaned. Yeah, well, why don't you clean it since I keep getting Zest and Sebastian's names mixed up. I don't even know. Okay, clean that up because Zest, I don't know what Zest is doing. Sebastian wants to do push-ups, so let's have Sebastian do push-ups. He's super energized. Hazel, what did I tell you? Stop watching TV. Okay, so everybody is busy doing something, so that's good. All right, so now she wants to go and take a shower. And Sebastian is off to school, so Hazel should be off to school soon as well. As soon as she's done washing the dishes. Okay, so they're off to school. Zest got some upgrade parts, which should be useful, shouldn't it? I mean, oh, here we go. Upgrade. Sturdy fall. Can I upgrade this? No. Let me see. Can I upgrade this? No. Okay. Well, we can upgrade this. So why don't you upgrade to sturdy faucets? What did that say? A great way to lower the frequency of breaking. Yeah, we definitely need that. So yeah, I don't see why she won't get a promotion. Okay, and Zest is going to need 250 simoleons from performing comedy routines. Oh, and he had that new skill, right? He can, I think he can write genre book. So now he can write comedy books. So why don't we go and see what that's all about? Oh, he's getting really hungry too. Let me have him eat something first. Eat your garden salad, and then you can go and write your comedy book. Okay, and Ariel wants to collect all sorts of things, so since she is in such a great mood, I'm gonna have her just collect everything I can find. She wants to collect frogs and fossils and crystals. So I'm gonna go around and see if I can find. Uh-oh. Friend's birthday. Everyone seems to be talking about a birthday party that Sebastian wasn't invited to. Oh, he kind of thought the host was his friend, so it doesn't make any sense. Should he ask his friend or let it go? Oh, Sebastian wasn't invited. That's so sad. Honestly, like, if he wasn't invited, then that person isn't his true friend. So I'm just gonna let it go. Okay. And yeah, because we don't want to be f we don't want any fake friends, okay? So let it go. Who needs a friend like that anyway? Sebastian tunes it out and plays with the new boy at recess. Later he finds the new later he finds the invite in his cubby, buried under a stale bag of pretzels. Oops. Oh, okay, Sebastian. Good job. All right. And Ariel dug up a capsule. What could be inside? Okay. Let's see what's inside. Oh, we have two of them. Open it up. We have three of them. Oh my goodness. Open these up. Open. And open. Oh, so we got new trophies. Yay, Yuki. Hold on. Where is our. Okay, so these are the ones we have so far. We have Gonk, Lindsay, and Chef Gino. So now we have Yuki. Wait. Yuki? Oh! Yuki's so cute. Where did she go? Wait. Oh, there she is. Okay, let's put her over here. Hold on. Bear with me here. I'm gonna put that there for now. Oh, look how cute! Oh, he has a little outfit. Okay. We have Trevor Verrilli here. Okay. and we have Chaz McCreely. Oh, snap. Okay, we're gonna need to get some new shelves. So let's go and do that. Shelf. Go. I don't remember what shelf we got. I think it was this one. That should be good. Right there. Or, no, I'm gonna just put them here for now. Okay, so we have Yuki here. Adorable. And this guy. Okay, so now our trophy collection is growing, so that's good. So let's have her continue building, or not building, looking for stuff. I got a little distracted with Sebastian. Okay, so she found a Sunsurfer frog. Let's see what that looks like. Oh my goodness! This frog, the color is just so cool. I love it. Alrighty. So we have a really cool frog now that we can breed. That's the word. We can breed it with I think I want to breed it with this one because this one is a really cool color as well. Uh-oh, she got a spotted eggplant frog now. Okay, hold on. Let me see what this one looks like. Oh my gosh. Look at the color of this one. That looks so cool. It's like all polka dots. Oh my gosh. These frogs look so cool. Okay. Let's have her open this. Open it up. Okay, now we have. What was the name of this? Ooh. So now we have Elmira Clamp. So she looks kind of like a little librarian with her little mean face. Okay, that's cute. Zest is good. Ariel is good. So I think we're gonna have Ariel come back home. And we might be doing something. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Let's take a picture together. Not in the bathroom, hopefully. Profess undying love. And let's see. Let's flirt with him. And blow a kiss. We're gonna see if we can do this. Hopefully, they're not gonna do that in the bathroom. Okay, good. Caress cheek.
Angie!
Oh, how cute.
Oh,
Good
Kendaya.
Whisper seductively. Sweet talk. We're gonna do that. Let's kiss him. Just trying to get them in the mood and see if we can try for a new baby. Okay, so let's do this. Let's try for baby. Let's see if we can do this. Okay, they look excited. Alrighty, let's see if we can do something here. Okay, there they go. So I'm gonna go and fast forward that, because this takes forever. Okay, so now they're good? Maybe? Yes? No? Maybe? Oh, I don't know. Okay. Let's take a pregnancy test. Zest is feeling super good about himself right now. Let's see. Oh boy. The nerves are setting in. Let's see. Oh, hold on. Before I hear that, Hazel is back home from school. Friday nights are great for turning B's into A's. She should focus on that. Okay, we're gonna do that. Grades are up. Good job, Sebastian. Okay, now we can move on to this. Let's see. The nerves are setting in.
Woohoo!
And she's eating for two, so she's pregnant. Look at that instant belly. Okay, so I think that this was a very successful part. We're gonna get a new baby. Oh my gosh, I wonder if it's gonna be a boy or a girl. It's just gonna be so exciting. So I hope you guys enjoyed this part. I enjoyed it very much. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. All right, bye guys.